My name is Samuel Chok.
Rebecca Tush.
My name is Evelyn Pop.
I'm Henry Orlando Tech. I'm attending Corazon Creek Negala High School.
Our subject in science is agriculture, and I really like agriculture subject.
I believe that agriculture is the fundamental part to any society.
For a female to teach in the agricultural sector, it is a great opportunity.
Our teacher teaches us in theory, and what we learn in theory, we practice it out in the field.
So therefore, in the agriculture department, students gain valuable information which they can use to assist their family.
We develop more skills on the field.
Well, this institution is located in an area where you could easily do agriculture.
I am passionate about agriculture because I come from an agricultural background.
I see it as something that is valuable, especially for a female, because here, especially in the Toledo district, women are not given that opportunity to study.